And I'm not only blaming Europe. Let me repeat another of my old stories. Remember what happened in the fall of 2008 when President Bush proposed to the Congress the first big measure, $750 billion to save the banks. Congress first voted 2/3 against, and it was a wrong decision. So they all came together, Bush, McCain, Obama, and they basically give the message to the congressman, listen, we don't have time now for this democratic bullshit, we need the money. In 1 week, the Congress voted 2/3 the opposite. And again, this is not a joke, it's also not simply a plot. We shouldn't be idealists here and claim, ooh, bad guys, politicians want to deprive us. No, I even allow for a certain degree of sincerity in the sense that effectively there was a financial crisis. If you don't, this is why we should question the system itself. It's not just bad people. The global capitalist system, the way it functions in its irrational financial trends and so on, it allows less and less for democracy. So don't moralize too much. The church is moralizing it here. I was shocked. You know what Vatican said? They're always the voice of, you know, as every rational Protestant, I claim Antichrist is on earth. It's called the Pope in Rome and so on, no? And you know what Vatican said? They said, the big representative of Vatican, I quote him, if not in this, in another of my books, he said openly, it's crucial to maintain today that the crisis today, it's not a crisis of capitalism, but a moral crisis. I think exactly the opposite. There were always evil people. There were always people like, you know, in my most evil spirit, I wanted to write a defense of Bernard Madoff. Not seriously, but like, the problem is not Madoff. Madoffs are all the time around. The problem is how was the space open to them to do this? I'm sick and tired of this moralistic critique, you know, evil financial capitalist and so on and so on. The problem is, as you said, that capitalism itself, with its movement to mostly virtual financial speculations and so on, how today the way to create wealth is no longer at least the old, it's false ideological. But the old capitalist dream of, you know, a guy who works fanatically for a decade, creates something. No, this is not how you do it today. You're an idiot if you act like this today.